Well, hello, Crossroads. Good to see you this weekend, and I want to encourage you to be at Crossroads this weekend, especially as we continue in our series in 1 Timothy, where we have been addressing what have been some of the most difficult passages in the book of 1 Timothy. And this weekend, we're going to address one of, I think, the most challenging in all of the New Testament, certainly in 1 Timothy, where Paul is instructing young Timothy on how women are to behave in church. Well, Pastor Matt or I don't feel real qualified to preach that. We could, but we reached out to Dr. Megan DeVore, who is Pastor Trevor's wife and thoroughly qualified to preach this text. And Megan, I am so thankful that you're going to be preaching this text at Crossroads this weekend. I'm excited for what we get to hear. I hope you're excited to be with us.
I am. I'm excited and privileged to be engaging with everyone this week as we look at a passage that honestly can be misunderstood, can be abused, and honestly is uncomfortable no matter how you look at it. So I look forward to seeing you this weekend and to digging into the passage together.
That's
right. We have
right.
Nothing to be afraid of.
Give heed. Oh, that's so good. I'm so excited after hearing that as well. So don't miss it this weekend. All the services, we'll look forward to seeing you at Crossroads Church.